A man is now in custody in connection with a February murder in Pritchard. Xavier Davis is accused of shooting and killing George Page III at the convenience store located on Dunlap Circle. Police say that Davis and Page were arguing before the shooting.